The finest blues you've never heard. The Roadhouse.
I can't even tell you how many times I've refrained from doing that. Opening the Roadhouse with Roadhouse Blues. Might have actually done it one other time, so hopefully I can be forgiven for the cliche, I guess. That was Blues Traveler featuring Mickey Raphael from Traveler's Blues. My name's Tony Stigler-Denison. I hunkered down in the Roadhouse Studios for another week. The sun is shining through the window and the place feels pretty warm and, of course, familiar. Good place to be on any given afternoon in beautiful Iowa City, Iowa. I'm looking at a playlist that includes 15 great tracks, including Rick Holmstrom, Robin Ford and the Blue Line, Howlin' Wolf, Delvin Lamar Organ Trio, and Little Milton. That's pretty diverse, huh? And that's almost a spoiler for a special set in the second half. Familiarity, surprise, and great blues kind of sounds like another hour of the finest blues you've never heard. Let's roll on the open road with Colin James. This is It Takes Time in the Roadhouse.
Of my mind, but little by little, let my love slow down. But oh yeah, I know what it means to be alone. Today you're laughing pretty, baby. Tomorrow you could be crying. You live for the day, live tomorrow on its own. We got a little child and we try to make a home. Oh, yeah, I know what it means to be alone. Today you're laughing pretty, baby. Tomorrow you could be crying.
some old voodoo dream. Libby broke on Whiskey River, got me trying to swim upstream.
Country, a lot of blues, a lot of killer guitar. That's Marcus King and Too Much Whiskey from the 2020 release El Dorado. Really just a taste of the broad range of styles at his disposal. An incredibly talented young man. Rick Holmstrom before that and Early Time. That's a single out on Luelli Records. He said about this single, "I've had enough existential post-apocalyptic doom. Right now, I just want to have a funky good time." Seemed to accomplish that with that guitar instrumental. And Colin James opened the set with It Takes Time from Open Road.
Thank you. alone. Ain't it lonesome when you're sitting at home alone? The corner. She said, "Daddy, as far as I gotta go." I drive her to the corner. She said, "Daddy, as far as I gotta go."
Border, little girl, where I'm better known. cause you haven't done nothing. Drove a good man away from home. When the moon is over the mountain, little girl, I'll be on my way. I'm gonna roam this old highway till the break of day.
Eric Clapton and Key to the Highway live from the Lady in the Balcony lockdown sessions. GA20 before that and Sitting at Home Alone live from GA20 does Hound Dog Taylor live. And Robin Ford and the Blue Line opened the set with Chevrolet from Live at Yoshi's 96. My name's Tony Stidler-Denison. I've still got Delvin Lamar Organ Trio and Little Milton ahead. Let's roll that promised surprise set, a set of what I think are some really interesting tracks from Chess Records, stuff that's not necessarily the first tracks you think of from these artists. Let's start with Howlin' Wolf. This is I Ain't Superstitious in the Roadhouse.
Well, I ain't superstitious. Black cat just crossed my trail. Just cross my trail. Don't sweep me with no broom. I might get put in jail. When my right hand eats you, I guess money for sure. Well,
my pillow. The cold ground is my bed. I looked over the woman beside me. I said, I might as well be dead. You don't love me. Why won't you tell me so? If you don't really love me, angel, I'm gonna pack my things and go. Well, you told me that you love me, you always would be mine. But now you've gone and left me, baby, and I'm alone to cry. You don't love me. Why won't you tell me so? I wanna be the first to know. Thank you.
I feel. Yes, I feel. Baby, like a lowdown, time ain't long. I'm gonna cut the first thing smoking back. Down that road I'm going. Back down the road I'm going. Showing up the road I'm going. Oh, well, oh, well,
set of blues on Chess Records, spanning the period from about the mid-1950s to the early 1960s, opened it with Howlin' Wolf, and a track that's a song that's been covered by many, probably the most famous of which is the frenetic version with Jeff Beck on guitar and Rod Stewart on vocals. That was I Ain't Superstitious from Howlin' Wolf, the Chess Box. Albert King was up next with Won't Be Hangin' Round from the Chess Story, 1957 to 1964. It's easy to forget that he was on Chess for a brief period in the late 50s. He was so much better known for his later stuff on Stax. And Muddy Waters closed the set with Rolling Stone from Rolling Stone, the Golden Anniversary Collection. Of course, that's a track that everybody knows Muddy Waters for, but it was an alternate take and one that I think I like almost as well as the well-known version of that track.
block, back in the hood. Who would have known that it would feel so good? And everybody I know done gone away, but the neighborhood is still the same. This is the place that made me strong. I got a whole lot of memories. I've been gone too long. It's good to be here. It's good to be anywhere. It's good to be back. Good to be home again. It's good to be you. It's good to be me. Good to be young. Good to be old. Good to be home again. Take a look around. Whole lot of things ain't what they used to be. I used to eat my fruit straight off the tree. My old barbershop still going strong, but it's too damn bad. My hair's all gone. And it's good to be here. It's good to be anywhere. It's good to be back, good to be home again. It's good to be you. It's good to be me. It's good to be young, good to be old, good to be home again. I'm back in the saddle, back on my horse. I'm back in town, back to the source. It's good to be here. It's good to be back, good to be home again. It's good to be you, good to be me, good to be young, good to be old, good to be home again. It's good to be here, good to be anywhere. Good to be back, good to be home again.
Thank you. could eat a single bite. All three courses, wine and candlelight. When I got on the porch, couldn't kiss that girl goodnight. In my ear, I like you, Ben. Whispered in my ear, can we go out again? I told her, ask your brother, he'll tell you if and when.
Somebody does you wrong, what can you do? And you're not the only one they're making love to. When they let go of your hand, got to get back to the land, 'cause it will never, never, ever hurt you.
Hey, when your so-called friends no longer want you around, that the other friends they found, if you don't fit into their place, then get back to the land, 'cause it'll never, let you go.
Delvin Lamar Organ Trio opened our final full set of this hour of the Roadhouse with Don't Worry About What I Do from Cold as Weiss. Kev Moe was up next with Good to Be, Home Again from Good to Be. Ben Levin was third with Her Older Brother from Still Here. And the Teskey Brothers closed it out in very nice style with the title track from their release called Get Back to the Land. That one featured Emma Donovan. You know, it's always been really easy to get a hold of me in the Roadhouse. My email is tony@roadhousepodcast.com. You can leave a voicemail on the Roadhouse hotline at 319-853-8549. I'm on Twitter at Lost Airman and on Facebook at facebook.com/Steidler. And the Roadhouse has a group on Facebook at facebook.com/groups/Roadhouse Podcast. The Roadhouse is on the web at roadhousepodcast.com, complete with show notes for each and every edition of the show, a link to the Cafe Press store for your great Roadhouse swag, a link to the Spotify Superstars of the Roadhouse playlist, and a link to the Amazon tip jar to tip your host. Look forward to hearing your thoughts and your comments on the show. All right, that's going to do it for this hour. Thank you so much for stopping by for another hour of the finest blues you've never heard. Let's close with a fourth track from the peak years of Chess, Little Milton and Who's Cheating Who. My name's Tony Steidler Denison. Come back for the next hour, and I'll keep your bar stool warm right here in the Roadhouse.
Off to work in the morning, but it doesn't mean that's where I'm going. And 'cause my meals are cooked when I return, baby, I want you to know it doesn't mean that's all you've been doing. 'Cause I could be in the street playing the game, and you could be at home doing the same darn thing. 'Cause when you cheat on a love that's true, oh, tell me now, who's cheating who? My nights out with the boys don't have to be with boys at all. And when you go to visit your mother, baby, oh yes, I know, her name could easily change to Paul. When someone gives you love, it's like money in the bank. But if you take and never return, you've got to come up blank. 'Cause when you cheat on a love that's true, oh, tell me now, who's cheating who?
Who's cheating?
If you give up the good for what's good, maybe.
Who's cheating?
If you steal the bread that feeds your baby. If you ignore your alarm and sleep right on, you gain more sleep, but your job might be gone. Oh, my nights out with the boys don't have to be with boys at all. And when you go to visit your mother, babe, I just want to let you know, I know her name could easily change to Paul. When someone gives you love, it's like money in the bank. But if you take and never return, you've got to come out blank. 'Cause when you cheat on a love that's true, oh, baby, now who's cheating who?
Who's cheating who?
I want you to tell me now, baby.
Who's cheating who?
Who's cheating you? Oh, yeah.
Who's cheating who?
I wonder if you know what I'm talking about.
This feed is protected by a Creative Commons license to support the interests of the artists.
Powered by Libsyn.